Well, this week, a controversial bill is set to hit the governor's desk, and it's a bill that could strongly limit your teen's use of electronics while on the road. If it passes, 16 and 17-year-old drivers would not be allowed to text, type, or even talk on the phone while they're driving. KCRA 3's Brian Hickey's live at the state capitol now with details.
And Deirdre, they're sending a very clear message to these teen drivers that simply they don't want them using these electronic devices behind the wheel. Some of the youngest drivers, some of the most dangerous on the road. They're trying to limit one more distraction for these young drivers behind the wheel. It's Senate Bill 33 that we're talking about, and it targets young drivers who, again, are among the most dangerous on the road. The bill will make it illegal for them to use electronic devices while driving, including cell phones, text messaging devices, walkie-talkies, laptop computers, handheld computers, even devices with hand-free features. Violators of the proposed law would face a $20 fine the first time, $50 each time after that. They would not get a point on their driving record, however. The governor's daughter is a 16-year-old driver, and he said that influenced his decision to ban all drivers from holding cell phones while driving. But Schwarzenegger has not indicated whether or not he'll sign the teen-specific ban. Young drivers feel the bill is unfair and too strict.
Oh, wow. No, I don't think that's good.
It's just part of life. I mean, you got to talk. They got to keep in contact.
Well, the national statistics speak for themselves. The National Safety Council says car crashes are the leading cause of teen deaths. The CHP says cell phone use is the number one cause of distracted driver crashes. And the National Highway Traffic Safety Administration says 16-year-old drivers have a crash rate that is 10 times that of drivers who are 30 to 59. California joins 11 other states that are currently considering similar bans. 15 other states already have the legislation in place. Live outside the state capitol, I'm Brian Hickey. Back to you.
All right, thank you, Brian.